It's obvious. It's obvious to everyone that you have a huge crush on me.
Oh.
I understand, okay? You're not the first woman to have a problem figuring out how to deal with my raw sexual magnetism. I understand you're confused by your feelings, and it's okay, I get it. But listen to me, I know it's gonna be hard for you, but you have to just stay away from me, seriously. Don't ever come anywhere near me again, please.
Wilder once again tags himself in. Shatter Machine! Revival! With a huge win and a big opportunity.
Here are your winners. The Revival!
That's right.
Trying to put EC3 away. EC3 though, jackknife cover as he floats over.
He got it!
EC3 has upset Ambrose!
Here is your winner.
Drift away.
This one's over. Cover by Elias on Jarrett. And Elias with the victory.
Wait! Wait! Suck it!
He had to catch his breath. Old school! Jarrett with the guitar. Trying to take advantage of the distraction. And look at Ronda pounding away at Morgan.
Looking for the armbar out of the gate.
Locked in, center of the ring. Morgan taps immediately. Ronda Rousey with a win. Finn Balor, coup de grace. Can he capitalize? Cover on Rush. Balor with the win.
Bayley now looking to make a tag.
Fox just too quick, too powerful.
Bayley rolling Fox up, shoulders are down, stacks are up.
Whoa!
Bayley and Sasha win!
Are you kidding me?
Oh my God!
Here are your winners, Sasha Banks and Bayley!
Sarah Logan in trouble, Ronda Rousey now. Wicked in the arm of Logan, look at Ronda go.
Raining down right hands.
I think. Oh. Armbar. Tap.
Here is your winner by submission, the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
The same thing they did to Braun Strowman.
Yeah, the dog. Wait a minute. Oh. Strowman's back in the ring. Braun Strowman's back in the ring.
Uh-oh.
Strowman with some payback.
As of this moment, Becky Lynch, you are suspended from WWE.
Oh, wait a minute!
Oh!
Becky Lynch is attacking Stephanie! Becky Lynch has lost it!
Stephanie was just trying to protect Becky from herself. What is Lynch doing?
Trying to get the disarmer on Stephanie, but again, there's the injured knee. The point Stephanie was making earlier, Becky Lynch in her injured leg.
Like Becky Lynch might have more than her leg to worry about. She might have just thrown away the greatest opportunity of her life.
And Becky going after Stephanie again.
Someone get the man under control.
WWE fans are cheering for Becky, but the bottom line is this. Becky's attacked Stephanie McMahon, and she can barely stand on her injured leg.
No, we're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness. We're not nameless, we're not faceless, we